Now let's do some exercises to test our knowledge. The first exercise is true or false. So we have to say if the statement is true or false. An entrepreneur is an employee of a company, true or false. According to Dan, there are four types of entrepreneurs. Attitude does not affect behavior. Innovation and creativity are core values among entrepreneurs. Let's see what are the answers out here. Yes, entrepreneur would be an employee of the company. According to Dan, yes, we learned about those four type of entrepreneurs at the start of the topic. Attitude does affect the behavior. It is the attitude which defines your behavior. Innovation and creativity, yes, they are two core values of any entrepreneur. Now let's do exercise number two. What is that? We need to answer the following questions. What are the questions? Type of entrepreneurs on the basis of technology, and second is you need to name two motivational theories. So let's see what are the answers out here. See, technical, non-technical and professional, these are the various types of entrepreneurs based on technology, wherein the technical or the technological person would have the technical knowledge. When it comes to non-technical, he will not be very good in that. When it comes to professional, he would utilize his professional services or professional expertise for the business. When it comes to two motivational theories, the first is Abraham Maslow, the psychological needs, safety needs, the pyramid which we studied, self, social needs, esteem needs and self-actualization needs. Then we studied about David Maclang, wherein there was a need for achievement, the need for affiliation and need for power.